less loud.
That's what you think.
All right, we're doing this.
Punch it, yo.
Hi, we're the Cadaver Dabber News. Woo!
It's hot.
Huh? But that's it's her birthday. No, the microphone lets her know it's your fucking birthday and I'm happy about it. They would never know my true enthusiasm without the assistance of this. Miracles, you know, shit.
Sometimes they don't.
Most of the time they don't.
Case in point.
Did you see that? Did you see what happened? Are you ready?
Yes.
Oh,
Come to the worst part in our set.
This is the coolest part ever.
Worst part ever.
She wants these two songs to go away.
They're dead to me. Whenever you're ready.
Punch a dog.
Yourself and went to work.
And the same when you go on somebody's house, remember? Because my house smells like fucking animals. Sorry, but sometimes my house smells like animals.
True, true. Very true.
See? There it is. And she wants to get rid of them. I'm dealing with some things when we do that song. She wants
well,
to
I give them to you for your next band that you start.
My next band's way hardcore fucking punk rock shit. That's not going to fit in there.
That's your problem. All right. This next song goes out to my lifelong love affair with alcohol.
It's this one. Okay, see, but you get your shit. Whatever.
Once again, you start writing the songs, Bob. Maybe
I can't
get some
play
more
the
input.
Guitar.
Remember that time you told me, I'm just going to plunk around. Can't be that hard.
I don't even have it in my house anymore. Somebody else has that bass.
All right, can we please play now?
I suppose. Oh, that one. Okay.
How many years have I spent? Oh, no, no. How many?
glasses on upside down.
This next one's kind of a newer one. If I work with you, I might write a song about you. Just do
that's what you should do. No, because the next two are about coworkers.
The next three.
Oh, I didn't see the other one. Okay, it's it's mixed up. Okay.
All right.
Are you ready?
You know it, bud.
Well, I didn't start this one.
Yeah, you do.
Let's get my shit together.
Someday.
Okay, I know now. I'm ready now.
All right, shit is together, guys.
Unless you've got enough money to buy the internet off to get your shitter off the internet, then it's on there, man.
This next one goes out to Jesus. He's my favorite.
Wait, let me get
that's a great song. My shitter's on Twitter.
My shitter's on Twitter. Look at me, look at me.
I'm going to make a note on that one.
I get writing credits for that, right? Nope. You guys all saw. You're all witness. All
that guy gets
all
writing credits. That guy.
Listen, when I'm 71 and I'm starving to die, and I'm like, I put butt.
I'll come kick you a little bit. All right, you ready?
Will you change my diaper?
No, quit fucking around, dickhead.
Yeah, that one. Hey, Sue.
Yeah. Listen, I gotta warm up. I'm gonna get rest. It's a hard song. Sorry.
Thank you. Bobby really sucked it up that whole one.
Sorry. I totally shit the bed.
Sorry.
I told you it would wear me out. I've been driving all day. I'm an old man. Fuck.
On making a lot of excuses.
I sure do. I am the king. I am the, you need an excuse, you talk to me. I'm your guy.
Alright, let's go.
Okay. Nothing I say is important.
It's not at all. Quit rambling. Let's do it.
Stop it.
Thank you. larges. We probably don't have anything that fits you.
I don't know. There's something. Take some CDs.
We have a lot of free burnt CDs. Woo! Yeah. We like that. And some
why pay money?
Yeah. It's all of our hits.
Ready?
Yeah. Let's do this. Sorry.